6 years ago today we met and I knew that you were someone special. Everything from your smile to your fashion sense to your sense of humor was exactly what I knew I wanted. I fell in love with you the moment we met. You may have picked up on this by my early morning phone calls or my over-eagerness to be with you. I'm glad that none of these things scared you away. You are the one I will be with forever. We have come so far from when we first started dating, and I truly believe you have made me a better person.
Tommy, from the evening that we met, I knew you were someone very special. You encapsulated, I'm gonna cry the whole time, everything I was looking for in a man, and I had to pinch myself to believe that you were real. I still have flashbacks of the excitement from our early days of dating, anxiously meeting you at Penn Station in Manhattan, riding on the back of your scooter to all the cool shops and restaurants in Philly. There are so many serendipitous little moments like these that led to the affirmation of you being my soulmate.
Gracious Father, hear our prayers for Laura and Thomas, who today are united in marriage before your altar. Give them your blessing. And what God has joined together, let no one divide. Now, will you join me in welcoming into their vocation of married persons in the church, Laura and Tommy Hoops.
So, as the relationship advanced a few years later, Tommy again came back to the house, this time to meet with me, to ask permission, very properly and appropriately ask me and respectfully ask permission to marry Laura. And I had absolutely no hesitation or reservation. I knew that he was a perfect match for my daughter.
What really this all boils down to is you've made Tommy better over the years, and that's really all you can ask for. I really knew that you made him better when I came over to his house and it was clean and organized, so you could tell that there were some steps being made there. Laura's become a great friend of mine and the only person I know who loves singing Nickelback songs more than I do. I know that there's a lot more in store for you too, and I can speak for everyone here that we're excited for the rest of your futures together. Cheers.
Erica and I are so happy to have you as a sister and have you in our family. Tommy, Danny, you guys are the best brothers I could ask for. So I want to raise a toast here, wishing a beautiful life to Tommy and Laura. Beautiful life to Tommy and Laura. Cheers.
Both deserve all of life's best offerings, and I'm so excited to welcome Tommy to the family as my new brother. Let's raise a glass and toast to the happy newlyweds. Cheers.